Learning is so central to everything human beings do. Knowledge needs to be absorbed by people who need it. Knowledge is a great enabler. This is what we are. The mission of Open Learning is to share knowledge. We want to make sure that learning isn't this thing we keep, but people can take and do something with it for their lives, for their enjoyment, for the fulfillment of their ambitions, their dreams. So we work with MIT faculty and we bring content to the world. We are doing research on the science of learning about how to actually teach, regardless of whether you're online or in person. How do memories form? How do neurons work? How does context impact our learning? What we have is a very, very rich community, rich in terms of talent, rich in terms of diversity of thought, diversity of background, diversity of purpose. It's a glorious thing. Open Learning's values have a lot to do with the word open. We have to open education. We have to open learning. MIT's vision is that learning has to be free and liberated in the sense that anyone can access it. It's got to be efficient so people can access it in a way that's most effective. Some of those things you can do better online, and some things like coaching or mentoring you can do better in person. The pandemic has taught us that the half-life of knowledge is even shorter than it was before. Jobs are changing, media has changed, entire industries have changed. That means that human beings are going to have to transform themselves, and the oxygen for that is learning. There's so much we don't know and so much we can do better. So I think this is the beginning of an incredible journey.